This project is all about electric aviation. So we want to reduce our carbon footprint and we want to increase our sustainability of aviation in general. Planes fly with jet engines, which burn hydrocarbons. Our solution is a motor and motor drive system. Folks might be familiar with electric vehicles that are on the road today, so we want to fly planes with motors instead of engines. Ultimately, the goal with this technology is to reduce the weight and increase the power as much as possible. In the Ultra Compact project, we're developing a new motor system. It includes the motor, the drive, an integrated gearbox, and an integrated thermal management system. And overall, this entire system will provide a technology solution toward the overall vision of sustainable aviation. Compared to the most advanced solutions available on the market today, ours is about 3 times lighter in comparison. So we really think that's a game changer for enabling electric aviation. They're really exciting and really engaging team. It's been fantastic to work with them. Currently in this project, we've designed a 250 kilowatt version of our motor architecture. We're going to start developing a prototype in order to test and validate this technology. We all live on this planet and we want to reduce our lasting impact on the planet. And this technology will enable us to do that.